The first product on our list is Autel Robotics Evo. The Autel Robotics Evo includes a powerful camera able to record 4K video at up to 60 frames per second. It has a built-in failsafe feature that returns it to home in the event of a low battery, a weak signal, or a manual trigger. This product is available on Amazon for $999. This product is rated with 4.3 stars from 7 customer reviews. A customer said, "Love." Another happy customer said,
"This is the best drone I have ever flown and I have many it's better yes than my Mavic Pro I absolutely love this drone."
The second product on our list is DJI Mavic 2 Pro. By utilizing omnidirectional obstacle sensing, the DJI Mavic 2 Pro flies safely in most outdoor conditions. It's capable of saving flight paths internally to duplicate trips in the future and tracking a moving target even when temporarily obstructed. This product is available on Amazon for $1,542. There are 260 reviews which average rating is 4.5 stars for this product. A customer said,
"This is only a review of how easy this drone is to fly even for a total beginner. I did however prepare myself prior to opening up the box by watching videos, tutorials of what first timers should do prior to flight and they helped immensely. The different flight modes, such as beginner, will allow you to familiarize yourself with the controls until you get more comfortable. Things such as auto takeoff, landing, return to home and all the obstacle avoidance sensors greatly help until you get more flight time. There is also a pause button that once pressed acts as."
The next product in our list is Altair Aerial Outlaw Say. Equipped with excellent battery capacity and flight range, the Altair Aerial Outlaw SE can fly for around 15 minutes per charge at approximately 600 meters away from its control hub. It can also stream live video in 720p or 1080p quality. The price approximately $229. This product is rated with 4.3 stars from 78 customer reviews. A customer said, "Worth the money for sure. This company is talked about highly on here and other drone blogs and they didn't disappoint. This thing goes further than any drone I've owned before and the video is extremely clear. Three different return home functions solid GPS drone." The next one is Ruko F 11 Pro. The Ruko F 11 Pro connects to a smartphone app that offers several interesting features like letting the user set a 16-point travel path by simply tapping on a map. It also has three different speed modes that can be selected at any time, even mid-flight. This product is available on Amazon for $299. Check out the link in the YouTube. The average rating of this product is 4.4 stars with more than 2,889 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Stop. Buy this drone if you are a first timer, or just getting started in the art of drone flying. My nephew is into drones and actually flies for real estate agents to record property videos and owns 4 drones. He's spent thousands, but came over to help us get it set up. I wanted something myself and my children could fly easily together as a hobby. He raved about the quality of the drone for the money under $400 after flying it for a bit. So what you get is a great entry-level drone that acts and operates."
The next product in our list is DJI Mavic Mini. The DJI Mavic Mini is known for being one of the smallest drones currently on the market, weighing in at a little under 2 pounds. It comes with many accessories like a charging capsule, stickers, colored markers, and a handy bag. The price is around $399. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. This product is rated with 4.6 stars from 1658 customer reviews. A customer said,
"For everything this drone offers, it's a fair price point. It's reliable, portable, long flight time, approximately 23 minutes, 2.7K and 1080 video, 1.5 mile range, FCC, and under 250 grams. Anyone looking to get their first drone or a new highly portable drone cannot go wrong with this new DJI Mavic Mini. I will try to update this review and make it more personal as I continue to fly the Mavic Mini. Below is some of my first impressions and important details for anyone looking to own this drone or new to the hobby. I broke this into sections so you can.
The number 6. Holy Stone H's 720. Boasting a 2K camera with shock absorption and a rotatable lens, the Holy Stone HS 720 packs a punch. It can stay airborne for up to 26 minutes before needing a recharge and offers simple controls with multiple single-button shortcuts. This product is available on Amazon for $299. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. There are 3,780 reviews, which average rating is 4.4 stars for this product. A customer said,
"This is the original unedited video. Bought this drone almost specifically for the follow me feature and the 2K camera. We launched the drone from the moving raft, and it seemed to drift away from us during the following me function, causing some concern after a little bit of time. The weather forecast called for 6 to 10 miles per hour gusts, and it did seem to be affected by the general breezy conditions in the river valley, but it wasn't too windy as you can see from the video, and we didn't take it up in gusty conditions. We had a really close call."
The next product is Potensic D85. The Potensic D85 is a budget quadcopter with many premium features such as dual GPS sensors for accurate positioning, an onboard 1080p camera, and a top speed of 50 km per hour. It also has a dedicated app for both iOS and Android. This product is available on Amazon for $259. This product has average 4.2 stars from more than 405 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I am a RC model hobby person. I like things that fly, but the cost of RC airplanes has gotten very expensive and the places you fly them is less and less all the time. I reviewed drones for some time and the Potensic D85 seemed like the best bang for the buck. Yes, you do have to get the FAA registration, which was very easy to do. Being purchased in the winter, I didn't want to chance flying it until spring, so it's here now. I had a 50 degree day and still some snow on the ground, but I."
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.